Thank you. Norma.
Thank you. That was kind of sweet. I started with a tune. I compose sometimes with following some old melodies. This was a very ancient melody from Spain. And I called Byzantine Icon, the first melody. Then was came to my mind a song that I really like from Peter Gabriel, Don't Give Up. And this was, then I play an ancient melody from where I live. It's a place called Aquileia. They have a very old Gregorian chant, you know. So I call this Ballo Furlano. Friuli is my region where I live, you know, in Italy. Northeast, close to Venice, Slovenia, Austria. And then I play this last tune, it's a tune of mine, it's called Settembre. 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 Next piece will be an improvisation, and then I go, and I will tell you what I do.
Thank you.
was it?
We don't know.
Outside. I thought, oh, maybe they don't like my music, so they start, start last time. So, tengo un problema. Non ricordo cosa ho suonato, cioè, and have to... so I played... Oh, after the improvisation was a tune of mine called Tanas. Tanas è un anagramma. Sì, è un anagramma. Santa, Tanas. It's a friend of mine. Was a friend of mine. Then I played Séjour de l'An. It's a... un brano del 1400 di Guillaume de Faye, compositore francese. Guillaume de Faye. E just some seconds of same tonality of Riders on the Storm Doors. Just kind of weird idea to do this. And then this was a, it's called Vlašenkuta is a dance from Serbia. So it was a kind of happening music, rhythm and blah blah. I would like to play now a tune. It's called Oštajmija Tenc, Oštajmija Sinti. It's a kind of melody, ancient melody from my region, and is the L'Arcangelo Gabriele. That says to the people, you know, the baby was born. And the melody is very nice, very ancient. So I make a kind of arrangement to this melody. And then maybe I will play a Zappa tune. It's called Zotalus. Yeah, I'm a schizophrenic, you know. But I like this, you know.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.